In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. At midnight, I rise to offer praise to you for the righteousness of your judgments. Psalm 119, verse 62. Reflection. There are many people the Lord wakes up at the same time each night to pray. They know this instinctively and often feel that they are praying for the pain, fear, guilt, or conversion of those who are dying. Do not be surprised if you are awakened by the Lord to pray for healing for others. Prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you that you love. Your love is so active on our behalf. When we are dying, your mercy leads others to intercede for us. Help us to respond to your call. O Mary, conceived without sin, Our Lady of all nations, please pray for us. In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen.